self-help tool to live your life more authentically and more in flow, less stress, more trust.
But the idea is to be in nature, be close to the earth and to the quiet and the peace that the jungle has to offer.
And with this style of breathwork, rebirthing, those energy levels will gradually start to rise and rise and rise. And what will happen, or may happen, is the sheer force of energy inside of you starts to push out these energetic blockages.
So it's like we get split into lots of parts. So rather than this kind of one whole psyche and being, and that fragmentation causes a lot of problems.
Combination of a massage and a breath work and focusing of the mind on the chakras, which are the energy centers of the being.
This is amazing what's happening here. People dancing together as a community, for the dance itself, without any judgment to each other, but really letting go and coming and dancing. Kind of a party and a ritual.
I am Luca Sonzoni, a qualified nutritional therapist running fasting and intermittent fasting programs in Koh Phangan, Thailand.